Right, this is the final day of our Love Food Hate Waste campaign, and we are at our final house. It's in Preston. We're with Stephanie here. We're going to look through your leftovers, Stephanie, and try and make a great meal like we've been doing all week, me and Mark.
Right.
Now, why did you want us to turn up here today?
I just basically wanted something different for my kids, because you know, it's hard work with my husband working his hours, and it's so easy just to get something out of the freezer.
Exactly, yeah.
So
you're looking for something that's easy to cook but is healthy and different.
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's enter the fridge zone then, Mark.
Okay. I'll never know if I just walk past. I really wanna dance, so I guess I'll just pass.
No, oh. Look at those thighs, it's in her eyes. She's good to she can satisfy my mind, body, and
come and dance with me, come and dance with me, come and dance with me, come dance with me. I see you glance at me, that's why I'm asking B. So let's party, B. Come and dance with me.
If I'm out on my own, then I can look at you, looking at me. If I'm out on a date, then I just shut my eyes, then I can see. Get away from the bar, tell your boyfriend, hold your jaw, and dance.
I see
with
you
me.
Glance at me, that's why I'm asking B. So let's party, B. Come and dance with me. Yo, it goes on and on. I see you get excited like this is my song. You think I wanna get involved, you are not wrong, cause I've been waiting for this moment all night long. So I creep, creep, creep back to your seat. I got my left eye checking out your scenery. I got my right eye right where it needs to be. No matter how I look at it, you look good to me. Still, I'm looking for the perfect view. The way I see it, that's right next to you. I know you probably heard it before, but still, I love it when you flex like that for real. So don't stop doing what you do when you do it. I just wanna be a part of it when you do it.
She ain't no look at those thighs, it's in her eyes. She's good to she can satisfy my mind, body, and soul.
Come and dance with me, come and dance with me, come and dance with me, come and dance with me. I see you glance at me, that's why I'm asking B. So let's party, B. Come and dance with me.
If I'm out on my own, then I can look at you, looking at me. If I'm out on a date, then I just shut my eyes, then I can see. Get away from the bar, tell your boyfriend, hold your jaw, and dance.
I see you glance at me, that's why I'm asking B. So let's party, B. Come and dance with me. I know you didn't come out to stand and stare. You bought new shoes and you did up your hair. You made a real effort tonight and it shows. I can tell by your face you don't wanna be alone, cause the mood is right and the time is now. And if you can't do it, I'll show you how. All you gotta do is get loose, let go. Just throw a couple shakes, put your skills on show.
It really helps. Got a blow on it there just to. It down. Does smell great though.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
We're all ready, yeah? Right, who's up next? Do you like some Olivia? Oh, you don't like the cookies?
Straight out of the jar.
Chris, are you going in next as well?
I'll have it.
Oh, Olivia can have a bit without the
blow on it.
Yeah, take this
down. She's giving it, yeah. Nod of approval. Still chewing but enjoying.
It's hot.
Next up, Chris. He loves his custard. He'll have it with the, I don't know, it's a bit of the blackberry in there as well. Is that too hot for you?
Yes.
Cool down. Chris is an addict. Oh!
Brilliant.
Wow.
Fantastic.
Chris loves it.